This episode is all about cleaning water from all materials you can find at home, from whatever water source you can find, into clear water. First going to filter it, then going to boil it, and then going to make a cup of tea of it. And like I promised, I play you a song on the just prepared Gituki for you in the end of this live stream. This water is actually not so dirty. This is not even as brown as I thought, but I could even throw in swamp water. It doesn't matter how dirty the water is, how brown and how ugly, but this is the water I get from my pond right now, and I'm cleaning it through a water filter I built. So this is the water from my pond. This is the water that's dripping out of the contraption I made. Did anybody see the YouTube video and the live streams? Please tell me if you like it like this, the way I make rappel shows, because it's much easier for me to talk with you right now, because I know you're there and you're listening. I'm recording live on Facebook. I'm also recording with a second camera, and then I make a new rappel show on YouTube with all the comments you have on Facebook. Corrie de Laat, I found my key. I got the key from David, and then I got my jacket and I got my key back again. Hilda van Tol, like your shirt. I couldn't have come at a better time. In the end, you will know why I'm wearing this shirt. Fanny McClance says, you want to drink that. Oh dear, oh yes, I'm going to drink this water. Birgit Rosendaal writes, hope you have researched well. To be honest, Birgit, I also hope I did research and I did build something that could work. Jacqueline de Vries Kuiper, what's else in the water? There's nothing swimming in it. It's only green a little bit, you know? It's probably not so healthy and not so good to drink right away. But Samuel Anthony has a question. How long does it take to have a decent cup of water from your dripping filter contraption? Already half filled. So I guess we have a half liter of water in half an hour from just one bottle I used with all the things that's in it. Be careful, only filtering water is not enough. So you should see the end of this whole stream before you try to do this, because this is not the only thing you have to do to make it drinkable. Filtering is not enough, it just makes it clearer, it looks better, you get a smell out of it. Claudia Nuken, where's your cup? Here. The cup. I got the tea. And then I show you how to drink this water. Birgit Rosendaal writes, water is very important these days. Yes, it is. The reason that I'm building this water cleaning device contraption is because last week here in Groningen, there was no way to get water in your house from the normal tap because something went wrong. And so everybody rushed to the supermarket, and all supermarkets were run out of water because people panicked. Now you know how important good water is. So last week I said, let's do an experiment. I will have water here for a long time, even when all the tap water dries out. You can also catch rainwater when it's raining in the Netherlands. You can take whatever water you want and just make it drinkable, I hope. It's just an experiment, I'm trying it. I hope I do it right. At least I'm getting very clear water. It's really very, very white and very clear. You can see it here. Lorna Wilmot, is this the first experiment? Yes, it is. This is actually the first experiment that almost went wrong. But it's right now. It works. Marcos says, hello from hot Germany. Nice to hear that you found your key. Yes, and that's the reason that I'm going to play your song. Felix Osmans, no frogs. Yes, I found a frog and I did film it. Samuel Antonis writes, you could sell this at a Rapalje survival kit. Many people also are coming to Rapalje to feel better. Well, if you want to feel better, you also can drink water. And if you haven't got water, you need the Rapalje survival kit. Feli Grozon says, please do not become ill from your experiments. I will not. Tanya Varenkotter writes, water is not only important for us, actually it's also really important for birds and other wild animals. So please place water places in your garden and on your balconies. That's a very good idea for birds and every wildlife. And if you like mosquitoes, they put their eggs in water and then you get larvae and then you get your mosquitoes as well. Let me tell you what I did here. First of all, I took a cup with water from my pond. Then I took a normal plastic bottle, like this is a 1.5 liter plastic bottle. And here at the top, first I put some toilet paper. The problem with toilet paper is that it tends to break down. The black thing you see here is actually charcoal. Sometimes I'm barbecuing here, I have a fire, and from the fire I take the old charcoal, burnt wood. I first washed it to get rid of all the ash and all the things I don't need, a little bit of sand in it. I ground it. I make it very fine. The finer it is, the better it is. It has to be very, very, very small, like a powder. Put it on top on the toilet paper. But like I said, toilet paper is not a good idea. So what you better can do is take a piece of cloth like this. Maybe you recognize this piece of cloth as one of my shirts on shows. And then I used it to clean off the glue from the guitar head for the repair from this Gituki. And then I put it afterwards, it was a bit fiddly, it almost ruined the experiment. I put it here like a cloth, like a little ball in the neck of this flask in the end, so that everything stays inside. There's no way that the very fine ground charcoal can go through the cloth into the water. On top of this charcoal, there's very fine sand. You can sift normal sand and you get this like almost dust-like, very fine sand. On top of that, I put some small pieces of stone. And that's to filter all the bigger material, which is not necessary with this water, but when you really get a really ugly water, it first filters all the small animals and whatever is in the water through the first layer. I put another bit of water on the top. Yeah. Then it goes through the stones, the little stones, the pebbles. Then it goes through the very fine sands and it filters down, and then it really gets filtered very fine, and it's really good to use charcoal. It's active charcoal that really filters the water in the end. This is the water I made in like almost half an hour. You need a tripod to put this table with tape, because otherwise it all falls down. Then I get my kettle, I put it in the water, because you really need to boil it. You can even put it in the sun for a day, and then the UV radiation also kills all the bugs and all the nasty things. Then I take my cup here, get my tea, put it in the cup, and then I prepare to sing a song. And maybe you know what song I'm going to sing for you. I'm really looking forward to this lovely cup of tea, water from my pond.
Where is this place we've come to? We don't know what to say. We long to see each other. If frightened of the day. You met me in a burning place. You walked me to the hill. Could have been so good for each other then. I know we could be still. You couldn't have come at a better time. You couldn't have come at a better time. You couldn't have come at a better time. Not if you try, oh no. Not if you try, oh no. We have 500 questions between me and you. But if you look into my eyes, my love, tell me what you feel. Is it something you're not sure of? Is it something to ruin fine? Or is it just another case? The right thing at the wrong time. You couldn't have come at a better time. You couldn't have come at a better time. You couldn't have come at a better time. Since we were close together, but the lakeside sky is so blue. We were so good for each other. For me and you, and me and you, and me and you, and me and you. You couldn't have come at a better time. You couldn't have come at a better time. You couldn't have come at a better time. Not if you try, oh no. Not if you try. Come at a better time. You couldn't have come at a better time. You couldn't have come at a better time. Not if you try, oh no. Not if you try, oh no. Not if you try.
So, be easy and free, and I hope I see you next week, all healthy and alive. Sláinte. Oh yeah. I found my keys, I did.